You're back.
You want to form an advance party and go to the plains to help the Sacrian priests?
If Psycho were here, he would have helped
them. Do you think you get more than untouched? Sure, I'll join you.
The Avesta must be where Psyche is. I'm ready. As always.
You're right. We can't stoop to their level.
I'm not sure if saving a couple-
Me? You're asking me? Well, there's no
Do you know how many corrupt souls I took down?
You all want to help the Sacrian priests?
We're here. I can smell the stench of blood.
There are just too many demons!
Too shabby.
Did you unlock the darkness?
No, I'm just here to watch. I'm not the one you should be worried about. The Black Rain is coming. I wish you luck. You're gonna need it.
Jericho must know of this.
The Dark Rain will soon fall.
More.
They didn't return. Despite this place being cleaned up.
You again.
Attention, Avesta. Zyka has spoken. We're gathering at the Dark Rain Plains.
You did a great job. Zyka has gone to the Dark Rain Plains.
It hurts. I can't hold on any longer.
You're here. I've been waiting. This is it. The battle.
Thank you.
ago, he said to me, when the Black Rain comes, every living thing will die. There's nothing we can do, but for Delane, death and despair are our constant companions. So, it really doesn't matter, even if today is the day. Perhaps we've been waiting for this rain.
So, you've come.
Avestus, hear me! Do not fear death! Fatal must be protected at all cost. The Avesta will not stand down. We will not submit to darkness. Black Falcons! You must overtake the darkness that consumes them!
Devil! The Avestis need our assistance! In the name of Regulus! Light! Judgment!
Priests, you must punish the demons with the power of light!
Priests are on our side! Work together to defeat the demons! Taking down the giant demon!
The giant army makes it past the fortress.
Deploy the ballista immediately! Blast the giant demon away!
Yeah.
knocked it down.
Okay, it worked. Not many are left.
That's how it's done.
Thank you.
No.
The darkness that haunted us now resides in me. What are you waiting for, Avestus? Take up your arms and strike! Ruin is upon us all.
No, Zyka.
What's with this tent? You can find the darkness within you. What utter folly! It makes no sense!
I still can't believe it. I can't even imagine what Zyka went through.
It's already the day of the funeral.
I should say goodbye. He deserves
only rest in peace.
I've been waiting for you, wanderer who cleared the dark skies. Gods above.
These souls are on their way back to your embrace. Welcome them back into the light.
This is Zyka's will.
You who create your own...
The Swamp of Despair. I see.
As the rising moon and the falling sun grace the sky,
May the stars' grace purify this land, and may you find light amidst the deepest darkness. May you all find peace. Farewell, my hero.
Long ago, Shin of the Sidereals hid an Ark in this place. And we have sworn to protect this light from the darkness of this land. But now, I wonder if it wasn't the other way around. The Ark protected us. The noblest light hidden in the cursed land. I entrust you with the burden of that destiny.
The Ark was in the Swamp of Despair.
I've been waiting.
Karta, the Ark of Devotion. A traveler from a lonely land. A solitary witness to the scarring of Arcasia. Finally, the six lights that will save the world have gathered in one place.
Thank you.
This is an important mission. You must not fail.
I'll open the way.
Only one arc remains. Do you really trust him?
The commandment he has over the stars. I can feel it. Acacia is nearing her end.
Phaeton will now be transformed according to Zyka's will.
Are you really leaving? Can't you stay a little longer? Come on, I know you can.